transmitter took a direct hit, causing a blackout.
Siege is 3 months old, almost to the day, and the volume of Serb shelling is matched only by the weight of political rhetoric. Soon they could be starving. As shells have gone on raining down on Sarajevo, both sides have blamed the other for the continued fighting in Bosnia. Some of the fiercest fighting has been in the city's suburbs, where the Serbs have accused Muslims.